Hello, hello. I knew one thing for certain. The world would never be ready for what I found.
Ran into this world all alone. God takes your soul. You're on your own. The crow flies straight, a perfect line. On the devil's bed until you die. This life is short, baby, that's a fact. Better live it right, you ain't coming back. Gotta raise some hell.
Price tag on my head. I was born and raised in these outlaw ways. And I'm in my grave as an outlaw man. Comes up tomorrow. Probably won't be around. Cause I'm a random man with a gun in my hand. Won't get in this town.
Anybody else want to go rolling down the ramp? Now, my little crippled friend, I'm going to ask you one more time. Who was driving the Impala that took out our brothers?
Sorry, man. I can't understand a goddamn word you're saying.
You guys got any idea what Clan McDeucebag is talking about?
Gotta live this life till you die.
You wanna tell me what happened to Piney?
You should know. You're Clay's boy.
What are you talking about?
Clay killed my old man.
No. No, oh
yes! Killed my wife. Now my father. No.
Did you know?
No! Oh.
Of course not!
With a price tag on my head, I was born and raised in these outlaw ways, and I go to my grave as an outlaw.
Get my bullets, get the word out to the sheriff, man. Tell them not to be foolish. I'm a hell raising, tail chasing, whiskey drinking from the sticks. Gun blazing with no patience. Outlaw nation, son of a bitch. I'm cold hearted, been through the struggle, lived a lifetime. Full of trouble, no role models, no bigger brothers. Me and my daddy never seen each other, so I hit the road at an early age. Had to learn the hard way how to turn the page. Some people say I see an early grave or go to prison from a murder case. But I pray I see them pearly gates, so I'm pretty sure that hell awaits. So I hang my head and I drift away, and I pray to God to forgive my ways. I carry on and keep traveling, living this life of a savage. Tell that sheriff to call me, get it, and bring his posse. I'll let him have it.
Can I ask you a question, Uncle?
What's that?
The night that Donna was killed, why was she driving the truck?
I was taking the kids home, in the back seat, and the rest of them.
She wasn't supposed to be in the truck, or...
About respecting me, and loose lips ain't a threat to me. I'm against the grain, I'm John Wayne. I'm Billy the Kid on a bad day. I'm the black sheep with a mad face. I'm a black rose in a bouquet. I'm packing up this suitcase. I'm a wanted man, got a new case. When they come for me, I'm long gone. Just tell them boys they too late. That two-faced old county judge wanna hold a grudge and give me life. Wanna lock me up until the end of time, cause he says I just can't get it right. Probably right, but I ain't going back. You gotta kill me first, the hell with that. I'm hellbound, that's my whole life story. And I'm going down in a blaze of glory. I've raised hell since day one, had to fight since day two. So if you ever cross me, boy, I pray to God that you save me.
One up for me.
What did you do? What did you do?
It was just all up. She made you a rat. She's the one who killed Donna. Me and Clay, we didn't want to believe it.
I came clean. Clay and I were good.
Found wire caps in your truck, in your phone. The feds put money in your account. doll. She wanted to make us think that she would turn. It was supposed to be you in the truck, not Donna.
Open!
Sorry, Open. I'm so sorry.
Clay!
I had to tell him.
Tell him what?
That I killed Donna.
I was born and raised in these outlaw ways. And I'll go to my grave as an outlaw man.
There's a monster under my bed, and at my window there's a dragon. I accepted the challenge, it turned me into. I broke a promise to myself again. I don't
in
know
the
why
hole.
I am so vulnerable.
Or the eagle.
They try to help, but
work.
I won't let them in. Guess rock bottom's where I'm comfortable. Both my feet planted when most people would have panicked. I embraced the storm. I found beauty in what was damaged. I'm not afraid of the boogie man. Instead, I look at him like he's a friend. There's not a monster out there in the world. They're scarier than the one that's within. There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's outside my window, he's like family to me now. The things that people are afraid of.
I got
people
hostile out. Pray for me, I'm hellbound. Cause I'm dumping all these shells out.
I'm a rambling man with a gun in my hand and I'm wanted in this town.